Hello friends, find the value of t if 3 to the power t equal to t, where t does not equal to 0. Let's have a solution. To solve this problem, take natural log ln on both sides of this equation. As we know, ln a to the power b equal to b ln a. Then it will be t times ln 3 equal to ln t divide by t on both sides, where t cancels, we get ln 3 equal to ln t over t, which is same as ln t over t equal to ln 3. Since e to the power ln a equal to a, then e to the power ln t will be equal to t. So here we have ln t over t is equal to e to the power ln t equal to ln 3. As 1 over a to the power n equal to a to the power minus n, then we have ln t times e to the power minus ln t equal to ln 3. By this, we know the Lambert W function. W a times e to the power a equal to a. According to that, here we have e to the power minus ln t, then here should be minus. So for that, take minus on both sides. By this form, we can apply Lambert W function. Take W on both sides. Minus ln t times e to the power minus ln t equal to W minus ln 3. Next, here according to that, we have here minus ln t. Since W a times e to the power a equal to a, so here W minus ln t times e to the power minus ln t will be equal to minus ln t. I hope you understood. Equal to W minus ln 3 as it is. In the next step, multiply with minus on both sides to find t. Here will be minus minus plus, and here will be minus. So here we have ln t equal to minus W minus ln 3. Rise e on both sides, e to the power ln t equal to e to the power minus w minus ln 3. As e to the power ln t equal to t, so it will be t equal to, and 1 over a to the power 1 over a to the power n equal to a to the power minus n. So here it will be 1 over e to the power w minus ln 3, which is our complex number, which is our final answer, the value of t, but it has no real solution. But this is a complex number. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.